Honesty Store.
Bye-bye!
See you later!
Bye! Yes, I think so too. That cartoon was funny.
Huh?
Huh? Huh? Ming, why did you stop there?
Look, this seems to be a new store. It wasn't here last time I came past.
A new store? What's the big deal?
No, this one is different.
How is it different?
There is no shopkeeper in the store. Can't you see?
Oh? You're right, Ming. There's no clerk in the store. It says we can make the payment and get the change ourselves.
It is a strange store indeed.
What if someone takes the goods without paying or simply steals the money?
Exactly. There's no clerk here anyway, and the boss won't even know. Ding, ding! Stop that nonsense! That is stealing! No one will know anyway. Ding, ding! Just kidding. My mom wants me to go home right after school. I've got to go. Bye.
I'm going home to do my homework.
Cho-Ann, wait for me.
Everybody is gone. It's only me now. I really want to have some chocolate now, but I've spent all my pocket money.
No one will know.
That's right. No one will know.
I got 100 points for the test today. Huh?
Let's take shelter in the store.
It's raining so hard, I hate that!
You're lucky to find shelter here.
Such a downpour. It was still sunny just now. Why don't you dry your hair first? You don't want to catch cold. It's fine. I'm the owner of this store. Just take the towels. They're free.
Owner? I thought there were no clerks here.
You're right. I only show up once a week to replenish the stock and coins. You can call me Uncle Liang.
He is the owner? Oh, I'll be finished if he found out I took the chocolate without paying.
After you dry yourself, have some drinks. It's on me.
Thank you, Uncle Liang.
Come on, boy. Be my guest.
Why do you want to run such a strange store, Uncle Liang?
Strange? Do you think so?
It is very strange. Don't you worry about thieves, since there are no clerks here?
Not at all. I believe that everybody has honesty and kindness within. You might not have noticed the store has no name. But actually, I call it the Honesty Store, and it's open 24 hours a day.
An honesty store that is open 24 hours?
Yes, I always believe in mutual trust between people. We don't need to guard against and doubt each other.
When is the rain going to stop? I want to leave here soon. Surveillance camera, I'm finished! They must have caught me stealing the chocolate that day. I'm a thief. I will be locked up in the police station.
I know why you don't worry, Uncle Liang. It's because you have the surveillance camera.
The rain has stopped. I'm going home.
Like I said, the reason why I started this honesty store is because I trust people. Why use a surveillance camera? There's no point at all. Don't you agree?
Yes!
Goodbye!
Uncle Leong!
What's wrong? Haven't you already gone home?
I'm sorry. Please don't take me to the police station.
Why would I do that?
Last time, I took some chocolate without paying. I didn't know there was a surveillance camera.
It's okay. I believe that you just forgot to pay. Just put it on the dish next time when you have the money.
Uncle Leong?
About the surveillance camera, it was there before I started the store, but I don't like it at all. I wouldn't watch it. I even hope it will break down soon. If we trust each other, we don't even need a surveillance camera.
No, I understand. I won't do it again.
That's for sure. I trust you.
I got it. You hope people can keep their conscience and honesty alive 24 hours a day.
Exactly. You said it.
I thought there was no clerk in the store, and so I took the chocolate out of greed. But I did something wrong, and also ruined the mutual trust between people. Fortunately, Uncle Leong still trusts me. Now I've learned the lesson about the value of conscience and trust.